right, we have arrived. Excuse me. Start. We have arrived at our customer here, and docs are over there. Let's go. Let's do. What are we gonna do? Should I put you guys on the front of the truck or the side of the truck? I wonder. I'll put you right here. Let me think about it. As soon as traffic clears, I gotta kind of. It's kind of an interesting situation. We're gonna have to. Where the railroad tracks are over there, right next to it. All right, let's go. I always do a tug test because I just got back to the truck after checking in. You say, go ahead and dock it. Car coming. Hurry up, dude. Don't slow down. Somebody else might come along. Take a look here. Now, another choice I had was to come out across the tracks and do the 90 degree back thing we do, but I didn't want to be across those tracks. Stopping and going in reverse, I think that would be a bad choice. So the other second choice is also bad, but better, but it is coming across live traffic lanes all the way, backing up to get back there. So the other, that's a problem with live traffic, but less of a problem than the tracks. And given that it is Cheyenne, Wyoming, we shouldn't have any, it's not like rush hour traffic this morning. All right, so there goes the 5-0. Maybe they can help me. That's all right. I mean, he could help me do traffic control, right? But I don't think it's gonna be a problem. People slowly back out, and should not be an issue. Where can I put you guys? Kind of thinking I could put you right here. Should I put you back there? Put you back here somewhere. I'm gonna slide the tandems, and then the door's already open, right? So slide the tandems back and then back her on in here. You're probably right up here. It'll stay. Yeah, that should be good. see if they like it. Will work. All right, we got about, I forgot, I don't have a count of it. That's it. Last time it was like 57 or 58 of these. So it's gonna be a while, at least an hour plus. And I'll pick it up with this machine here. Kind of grabs each roll one by one. And they gotta take it probably deep into the warehouse right there. Oh, they're there. Okay. Whatever, we'll figure it out. All right, I'll go work on the video. I suspect that that is the wheel chalk right here. I don't want to touch it. It's got, it looks like it has. Creosote or something on it, oil. So when I was I did my pull up and then I did my second back. I don't know if you guys saw it, a bus was waiting for me to get out of the way. And my concern was I was right underneath this this buck. What do you call it? Cross buck right here. My truck was right here. And I was like, please, cross buck, don't come down. Ding, 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 and then come down on my hood or something. But we did okay. We made it. Hopefully the train comes along this morning and we'll get a video of that. That'd be cool. In fact, I kind of want to go for a walk. Oh, I see that this is the end of the line right here. There's two cones over there and there's no more. So that must be the live track over there. Over here is a dead end or something. Let's go check it out. Be nosy. Whenever I come into my customers like this, especially like this, Cheyenne, Wyoming is kind of a unique customer here. It's a newspaper. Normally we go to, if you've been on my channel a long time, since 2016 to 2020, about a 4-year period of there, we're going to mostly frozen warehouses and bringing in dead birds, dead cows, and dead pigs. So you see what this is. This is an unloading dock for when they bring a train in here, train car. So of course that's why I said it's the end of the line right here. I thought these were orange cones or steel stoppers basically, so I can't go past here. Unique design. You know, I've seen different designs over the years. This design looks like it's pretty stout. It's bolted to the track. It's got a kicker down here. Solid, man. A train would have to hit that pretty hard to make it move. All right, so let's go over here, check it out. Pretty sure all this is railroad. Yeah, not gonna say it. So check out these murals. This is pretty cool. They put a mural on a can. I like that. Can. Intermodal box, whatever you want to call it. And that's pretty cool. Check it out. It's got a couple of paint cans. It looks like a cowboy with paint cans. Paint cans for the can. But check this out. This is beautiful. Another one right here. I'm wondering if there's another one on the north side of the building too. We'll see here in a moment. Another paint can. Somebody, I suppose. They were born in 1994. Yeah, here's another one. There's more over there. I'll definitely have to make another trip back here for... Or maybe today I will. It'd be easier at Bobtail to go through town here. I guess downtown Cheyenne right over there. I'm kind of leery to take my big trailer through there. Imagine how many cans of paint it took to do this work. That's where I'm making my delivery right there. Kind of an unusual customer, you know. I like that. I like the fact that we go to different places and we don't just go to the same old frozen warehouses all the time. Or the big box distribution centers with the giant concrete walls and, you know, you go check in and they act like they don't care if you're there or not. Here, I rang the doorbell, the guy came out, I go, I'm making a delivery, he said, Doc's right there, boom, boom, we'll get you unloaded. They really need the product too, I mean, you know, they're a newspaper, so of course. It's not like a frozen warehouse where they got 52,000 frozen dead animals coming in every day and they're just like, another load, does it ever end? Back here in a minute. But I would love to walk down to the old district right here. There goes the train right there. I wonder if they're going to go across the intersection that we need. Trying to think if I should drive down through here. I don't think so. Bobtail maybe, but I don't like the concept of dragging a big trailer through here. There's even the ups and elf there. All right, check this out, Pat Pewilla. Papula.
Hello.
Sir,
you good yourself? Just being nosy. Thank you.
want my baby back ribs. You guys remember that commercial? What are you gonna do? Helicopter.